Similarly, never ever become people who do what is known as panic buying. What is panic buying? Which means, oh, there might be a lockdown in 2 weeks, so let me go and buy 2 tons of baked beans because I love baked beans. So everyone goes, instead of buying 1 tin or 2 tins, they buy 10 cases and they want to bring it back. And before you know it, there is nothing left for anyone, subhanAllah. Don't do panic buying. Things will be okay by the will of Allah. Things will be okay by the will of Allah. Also, let us never ever discriminate based on race, simply because we heard that this outbreak could have started maybe in China. People look at anyone who looks like a Chinese and maltreat them, literally, unacceptably treat them in a way that is tantamount to a crime against humanity. That's unfair, that is un-Islamic, it is uncalled for, it is wrong. It doesn't mean that anyone who looks this way suddenly has the virus. That's not true. The person doing this type of discrimination could be the one who's the carrier, who knows? And he's laughing at others. That's why they say, لَا تَظْهَرِ الشَّمَاتَةَ لِأَخِيكَ فَيَرْحَمُهُ اللَّهُ وَيَبْتَلِيكَ. Don't ever show excitement when someone else is inflicted or affected with negativity, because perhaps Allah might have mercy on them, cure them, give them goodness, and you know what? He might test you with the same. So my brothers and sisters, let's learn to be caring for one another. At this juncture, humanity is struggling. This virus knows no faith, no race, no nationality. It is traveling the globe just like that. Anyone can be affected at any time, no matter how pious you are, no matter how distant you are from Allah. All of that, to a certain extent, you and I know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has tested us. Let's learn to pass this test. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to have mercy on us. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open our doors and to make us from those who can reach out to the rest of humanity.